Hello there, and welcome back to the wonderful land or world or whatever of Minecraft. Last time we got a bunch of stone. Actually, some of this I got off recording. I also like how my hand changes when it's like the exact same object. It's like, hey, cobblestone, let me switch to this other cobblestone. It's the same thing! Anyway, this pig is messing with my wolf, so let's go kill him. Hey, come here. Come here. Oh, it's a skeleton. What do you know? He's gonna protect the pig. On guard. This can be used to block arrows, I think, but it's usually pretty ineffective. Nice and slow. That was a fail. Whoa, this guy sucks at aiming. Ow. That one hit. Ow. That hit too. Okay, that missed. Still haven't blocked it. That might have blocked it, but I can't tell. This guy sucks. Ow. That hit took like a heart and a half, so that one didn't suck too much. I kind of hate skeletons more than creepers because their knockback is OP as hell. It's like, oh my god, holy shit. You get launched like 5 feet away from them. It's ridiculous. Anyway, down we go to the depths. I can't see anything. I think last time I started filling in this little cobblestone thing, yeah, here we go. Let's do that. A little bit of that. Then get our torch in. Whoop! Is that cobblestone right there? Or is that just dirt? I think that's dirt. Eh. Alright, back to filling it in. So this is how wide and long the house will be. How tall it is, it's gonna be decently tall, I would say. You know, it's gonna be about that tall, so I think I just saw a squid over there. Now, I'm still not sure if there's hostile mobs in the water yet. Like, I heard there's talks about them. I know there's mods for it, but I don't know if it's... I don't know if there's any hostile enemies in vanilla Minecraft. Someone tweet me. Zach Andrews at STRTN. Hashtag Twitter. Anyway. What just moved up there? Eh, neat air. I still can't believe I got my torch back. It's so... so cheesy. Hey! You're messing up my plans. Stupid squid. I couldn't put that down. There we go. Alright. Let's move up a bit. Put you there. I think we're good to go. Oh, I need air. Glub, glub, glub. And back down we go. Alright. Anything I haven't filled in? I can hardly tell because it's so, can I fill this in as cobblestone? I think I can. Alright. A little more cobblestone here, there, everywhere, a little to the left, a little to the right. Alright, not bad. Where else can we, it's cobblestone here, but hang on. Gotta dig some of this out right here. After I get some air. Oh, it's my nemesis, gravel. I think. Or maybe that's just dirt, I can't tell. Either way. Is this filled in already? Yeah, that's cobblestone, I can tell you that. No, that's not cobblestone. That's dirt. What I meant to say. Alright. Yeah, that's cobblestone, alright. I mean, oh my god. Cobblestone does not equal dirt. Keep that in mind. I'm being an idiot. Okay. Back to filling this in. Seems like it just lagged a little bit as it, like, saved, and I put the block down. A little bit of block lag. Yes, that is cobblestone. And when I say cobblestone, I mean cobblestone, not dirt this time. Is that dirt? That might be dirt right there. Yeah, this is dirt. Doing a little bit of home expansion here. Cobblestone. Cobblestone. I wonder how dark this looks in the video. Maybe I should turn the brightness up a little. Let's go do that, shall we? Oh, wait. You can't do that without drowning. Never mind. Alright. So, I wonder if I'm gonna drown or something. Chain skin control, settings, options. Bedrock fog, huh. Oh, I'm drowning. Eh. Alright. Apparently there's no brightness setting. The game's decently bright, I think. Yeah, it's cobblestone. I'm about to drown again. Glub. Alright, so the house is pretty long. It's gonna be longer than... It's gonna be tall. Longer more than tall, but it's gonna be good. Anyway, we're gonna start building upward. Right here. There we go. Remember, for an underwater house, you have to, like, fill it in solid to get the water out. Stupid squid. Get out of here. I'm gonna drown. As usual. Just eat some pork chop underwater. It adds a bit of salt. Nice and salty. I think this is... Yeah, that's, cobblestone. Oh, whoops, that's not supposed to be there. Actually, I could have just left it there, but we'll get to that later. Dang it! The one problem with Minecraft, or one of few problems, sometimes you're gonna misplace stuff. Coming along nicely, nice and smooth. No drowning just yet. If only the torch thing works in real life. Alright, time to go up. Nowhere to use the torch, so gotta... Oh, it's getting a little bit dark. But you know what? It's always dark underwater. Gonna have to get some more cobblestone soon. This ran out pretty quickly. Oh, whoops. I wasn't even on the cobble. Oh, shoot. Swim! Swim, Steve! Da-da-da. People are being loud downstairs. Alright, time to go to sleep. As usual, the dog's gonna just sit over there doing nothing for a little while. Aw, man. Hoping to make that jump. Someone's shoveling ice downstairs. Can't wait to hear that in the recording. Our time in the Zack Shack is drawing semi-near to a close. I figure the house should be... It should be livable in the next, I would say the next 3 to 4 episodes? 3 to 4 parts, whatever you want to call it. When it comes to Let's Plays that don't really have a definitive end, I call them Let's Plays, but when it comes to games that have, like, a campaign type thing, I call those playthroughs. That's how I do things. Eh. Is that cobble over here? No, that's just sand. Okay, good. I didn't screw up. Oh, speaking of screwing up, I'm gonna drown. There's a pig parkouring in trees over there. Parkour pig. I have a pretty good idea for what I'm gonna name my horse when I tame a horse. I have a pretty darn good idea. Hopefully all this button mashing doesn't show up in the recording. I don't think it... Well, it might, considering how it's kind of close. I mean, the left trigger isn't all that loud. But certain buttons... Oh, I need more cobblestone. Alrighty. Let's go do a bit of mining. Slash... taking cobblestone, I don't know. A lot of this I did off recording. I got, like, 2 stacks of 64 off recording. And another stack on recording, I believe. Either way, we need more. Currently have just 11. I didn't mean to put that pork chop in there, but whatever. No biggie. Probably need about 2 stacks of 64 for right now. That should suffice, hopefully. I don't think there's any cobblestone in the chest at the Zach Shack. Oh, hey, coal. Kind of need some coal right now. Could use some. When it comes to exploring, you're going to need a lot of coal. It's a pretty good thing to stockpile. It takes forever to mine because they spawn in herds of like 20. Yeah, look at that. So much coal. You know, one thing I like about the console version more than the PC version is the fact that it gives you a guide that shows you how to craft stuff so you don't have to go to the wiki every 10 minutes or so to look up how to make an enchanting table or some kind of trap or whatever. You just go into the menu and you can look up like what to do and you can press X to do it. It's pretty convenient compared to the wiki. Like, it would take forever to craft, like, depending on what item, it would take forever to craft, like, a sword. Like, move this, move that, move this. It would take a while. It would be nice if they integrated that into the PC version, but, oh well. Dig, dig, dig. Aw, man. Out of the pickaxe. Let's see if we can do with 2.5 stacks for now. Yeah, that's exactly 2.5. 32 is in fact half of 64. Yay, I can do math! Don't tell my math teacher. And we're gonna drown again. Oh, I made it. That was close, but I've had closer encounters. Close encounters with the fourth kind. And yes, I know that's actually, third kind. Alright. Layer number 3, I think. Once this video ends in about a minute, I'll go grab some more cobblestone. Uh-oh. You know, I keep wondering what took, why it took so long to get Minecraft on the PS3. Like, it's been on the Xbox for about 2 years, but it's only been on the PS3 for about, like, 9 months or so? I don't know why it took so long to get it on there. I mean, it got on next gen pretty quickly, right? Only took about, September, November. Yeah, it only took about 10 months to get it on next gen. Next gen! Can't wait for next gen GTA 5.